Hi, I'm Lorraine Simms, and I'm the artist behind Shadowland. The drawings themselves are shadows of bones or taxidermy specimens. I selected the animals to work with that are specifically in this show because they are either vulnerable, endangered, or iconic. I would select an individual bone or specimen, and I place it on my drawing paper and I light it from all around. I will begin to trace the shadows, and that becomes my template, or it becomes the matrix for my drawing. And I will transfer it to my drawing paper, whereupon I will take months to draw it in using either graphite or Conte. I feel the final result of these drawings is very ephemeral. They look like x-rays or photograms. When we view, I think, these drawings in the context of a natural history museum, I think we become aware of the shadows behind the specimens we see in the glass cases. So I feel that these drawings actually bring to light some of the things that we're not aware of when we're looking at natural history specimens. For me, what it does, it slows down the process of viewing. I think they really encourage people to use their imaginations. Imagine the real life animal. Imagine what the world would be like without the real life animal, because if these are just the shadows of the animal, then that's all we've got left is the memory.